invite Mr. B.G. Vyas, the COO, as well as Mr. Vivek Goyal, the Vice President for Ceramic Division of Kajaria Ceramics. Could we have a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Mr. B.G. Vyas as well as Mr. Vivek Goyal. They will be presenting the scroll of honor to our winners. I would also request all the winners to stay back after they have received their scroll of honor, because we're going to have a group picture. So I request them to later come with their trophies for a group picture once they've received their awards. So let's begin, ladies and gentlemen. Could we have a huge round of applause to cheer all of them? Yes? Thank you. So let's begin. The first recipient is Mr. Arjun Sharma, Managing Director of Select Group. I request Ms. Ratika Bhargava of Select City Walk to come forward to receive the scroll of honor on his behalf. A huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. We have Ratika Bhargava, the Senior Vice President of Select City Walk, coming forward to receive the scroll of honor on behalf of Mr. Arjun Sharma. Ms. Bhargava, would you like to say a few words?
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for the scroll of honor. On behalf of Team Select City Walk, we thank you all for the support. I think it's very important for us to tell you that our journey started in 2007, so we complete 10 years. And we will continue to make Select City Walk the happiest place in this country. We endeavor to make all our customers extremely happy with the environment that we provide. And I must say, this scroll of honor is absolute validation of that. So thank you, sponsors. Thank you for having us here and for being a part of this elite team. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Let's move forward, ladies and gentlemen. And to come on stage and receive the Scroll of Honor trophy, I now request Architect Guninder Singh, CEO for Whipple Group, to come forward. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, a huge round of applause. Guninder Singh, CEO for Whipple Group. Would you like to say a few words? Please.
Good evening, everybody. And thanks a lot to Realty Plus and Kajaria for this scroll of honor. Well, it has been a long journey for me, starting in 1990 with the real estate companies, 12 years with Unitech, and almost 15 years with Whipple Limited now. And being an architect, almost designed all our projects, looked after all the projects, and heard today everyone talking about affordable housing as well as RERA. And my only submission is value for money. Whether you do 22 lakh rupees a house or you do 22 CR a house, let's promise, let's deliver what we promise. And let's give them, let's give our customer value for their money. That should be our motto as developers, as architects, as engineers. And I wish our fraternity a very well prosperous new year. That's what I can hope for. Let's have a very good future for this industry, which is now getting organized. RERA is a very good move. Affordable housing, personal opinion, is a myth, at least in Gurgaon. So no contradictions, no offense. And because affordable means it has to be affordable to the developer also, which is right now not possible in Gurgaon, because the land price is very high. And as Mr. Goyal pointed out very rightly, that the cost of conversion of the agriculture land into FSI is very, very high. So I completely agree with him. That is why, to me, I don't want to sound very offended, but affordable housing was a bhedchal. So once it started, everybody started towards affordable housing without realizing the implications of that. So that is why many of the projects, many of the FSIs are on sale today in the market. We all know the truth. So there are very few Signature Global. I really will like to have a discussion with you on what was your really the land cost which you had, and what is your FSI cost, and that is how you are turning 5,000 units, 8,000 units. It's really commendable. Hats off to you. But otherwise, most of us, all my colleagues sitting here, are from the same industry, and we know what is the reality. So, but yes, there is a great future for affordable housing, or I will say value for money. The value homes, I will not call it affordable, I will say value homes. So the value, the perception of value changes from person to person. So for me, 1 CR is valuable, for somebody it is 20 lakhs, for somebody even 40 CR is a value. So it all depends. Anyway, this is just a thank note, not a debate again. So thank you very much for this honor. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Moving further, ladies and gentlemen, I now request Millie Majumdar, Managing Director, GBCI India Private Limited, and Senior Vice President for USGBC to please come on stage to accept this scroll of honor.
This great honor, and on behalf of the US Green Building Council and the entire green fraternity, I want to, you know, kind of dedicate this fully, because in the discussions that we are having since evening, I didn't, you know, there was discussions on RERA, on affordability, but I didn't find environment, you know, a place in it. However, I think, you know, we are living millions of square meters of area on this earth, and it is very, very important for us. And Kajaria, since you know you are also very environmentally conscious in your production process, what you use. So my earnest request is that even 1 square meter you construct, you know, please be honest with the environmental parameters that you're committing to your consumers, because it's not, you know, what you are committing to them, but also you're committing to your children and your future generation. So thank you very much, and it's indeed a great honor.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you once again. Moving forward, ladies and gentlemen, I now request Pankaj Bansal, Director M3M, to come on stage and receive the scroll of honor. Could we have a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen? So Pankaj Bansal.
So good evening, everybody. I think enough of boring, knowledgeable lectures which have happened. So only one message before that. Thank you, Kajaria. Thank you, Realty Plus, for giving the scroll of honor. I think one important thing all of us need to take back today. Ek hi cheez hai. Everybody has exchanged knowledge, thoughts, affordable, non-affordable, RERA, non-RERA, compliance. All of those things are done. But what is up for us today? It is, let's be aggressive. Let's revive real estate. Where is this manda coming from? Bazaar mein manda chal raha hai. Kisi se bhi poochho, kya ho gaya? Bhaiya, manda chal raha hai. Kahan se shuru hua manda? I think manda started from this room. If all of us show confidence in our industry, which is real estate, all these stakeholders, be it developers like us, be it associates, sponsors, suppliers, contractors, I think this manda will go for a toss, and we will do wonders what we did in 2010, 11, 12. With that, thank you.
Thank you so much. Well, moving forward, ladies and gentlemen, I now request Pranav Ansel, Vice Chairman for Ansel Properties and Infrastructure Limited, to please come on stage to receive the scroll of honor. A huge round of applause once again, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you, Realty Plus. Thank you, Kajaria. And I think I would just like to add what Pankaj said. I think we are talking about scroll of honor. We should get honor back into the sector because that is what is required. And all of us should start, you know, voicing positivity and talk positive about the sector. And let's all work together to get honor back in the sector. I think that's more important. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Moving forward, I now request Pradeep Jain, Chairman, Parsiv North Group, to come on stage to receive the scroll of honor. Could we have a huge round of applause once again, ladies and gentlemen? We have a scroll of honor winner here, Pradeep Jain, Chairman, Parsiv North Group. Yes. Pradeep Agarwal, Chairman to please come on stage to receive the scroll of Pradeep Agarwal. Thank you so much, and thank you so much, gentlemen. Thank you for doing the honors. And I must say, there were other Scroll of Honor awards that I'd seen in the previous Realty Plus conclaves. And this is the first time I've had very interesting views coming in from the winners. And it's really great to see the messages coming from them. But before we go further, could we have all the winners come forward once again with their trophies for a group photograph? Meanwhile, could we have all the delegates also cheer for them? Yes, could we have a huge round of applause as I invite all the delegates to come forward with their trophies. All the delegates. Yes, ma'am. Please come forward. May I also invite Mr. B.G. Vyas as well as Mr. Vivek Goyal to please come forward and join them in the group photograph, please. Thank you, sir. Congratulations once again. Thank you, Mr. Vyas. Thank you, Mr. Goyal, for doing the honors. I would first like to welcome Mr. B.G. Vyas on stage to do the honors. Yes, Mr. Vyas, request you to kindly come on stage to present the Scroll of Honor Award to Dr. Ananta Singh Raghavanshi, who is the Executive Director for Sales and Marketing, DLF Universal. Could we have a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen?
Good evening, everybody. I'm extremely grateful to Realty Plus and the jury for giving me this honor. And I would like to thank all my industry colleagues who've supported me through this journey of 27 years. And I can see so many familiar faces here and so beautiful. Thanks to all my juniors, my teams which have supported me, the seniors from whom I've learned a lot, and extremely grateful and humbled. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.